you're not really feeling good right now.
No, not this. No, this is one of the most painful things I've ever experienced. Believe me, it is throbbing and stinging, and I haven't slept for the last 4 nights. It's a real hindrance to daily activities, you know, or shoes even. I noticed something like a hangnail, you know, and then that day it just started getting worse.
You have something called a paronychia. Somehow some bacteria got under the space between the skin and the nail, and they got into the skin there, and you have an abscess with pus, and when there's pus, it needs to be drained. All right, so this is where we put on some gloves and betadine up the entire hand.
Okay.
And then I'm going to numb up this back nerve here.
Just a little sting.
Just a little sting. Not too bad. You feel the medicine going in?
No.
Nope.
Don't feel anything now.
So I get the nerve where it goes through on this one. What I do is I try to go in right about where the edge of the nail is. So I look down the finger and see.
Or you're lining it up where mm-hmm. it should be.
Yeah, and that gets us just right at the side of the bone. And to get it on the other side, I don't turn your hand around because that would hurt to get stuck on the palm side of the finger. I'm instead going to use a longer needle to go in right where we did before. Anything?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Then I'm going to be putting the medicine in as I go down, and I'm going deeper this time to hit the nerve down on the bottom side.
Oh. Sorry. Nerve there.
Let's give it a lot of medicine. And then we're going to do the same thing over here. Yeah, we numbed it up from the back. Mm-hmm. You feeling it?
Yeah.
Sorry. Mm. It does sting as it goes in. And this is how it's done. I actually just did a literature search on the computer and found that in February of 2016, an article was published in a surgical rehabilitation journal that showed that in a series of cases that they did, they found that if they used antibiotics, they had no better outcome except in one single case. And that one single case, they said it wasn't adequately drained. So drainage is the treatment, not antibiotics with all their side effects and resistant organisms. Still hurting?
Not now.
Does it feel better than when we started? Mm-hmm. I'll push more gently. So I'm kind of milking it over from this side.
That's just dead white blood cells attacking that.
And bacteria. Yep. Does it hurt when I do this?
No, not yet.
Okay, so if we look at it from the top, all that yellow color that was there is disappearing. Mm-hmm. Does it hurt to push down here?
No, that doesn't.
Up here?
Not too much.
No, I'm going to open that up more.
Now you're going to come up with, oh boy.
What do you do for fun?
When I go fishing, Fuller Lake, Sugar Pine, closer, they've been catching them, trout over at Chena High School Pond over there.
Oh, yeah, the regional park?
Yeah. They stocked it for the kids fishing.
Oh, there. They're still in there?
Oh, yeah, they put 3,000 pounds in there. It's just a small pond.
Have you been there lately?
Oh, it's all tapped out now.
Oh, it is, okay.
But I loaded my freezer up.
You did?
And they spiced it up with some big ones, some 3-pounders. I caught two of those.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, and then the regular, you know, pan fry side.
At this point, we're not getting any more pus out, just a little bit of blood. We'll just put a dressing on it, have you keep that on. Mm-hmm. But just letting this drain and then heal as the incision heals as it normally would over the following days.
About showers and washing your hands, getting it wet.
I want you to keep it covered and keep stuff from getting in it until we see it on Monday.
All right, let's see.
Better already?
Yep.
Okay, good. Thanks for joining us. We're glad that you joined us for this drainage of Max's Paronychia. If you like videos like this, make sure you're subscribed and tell friends who enjoy watching videos like this. Hopefully,
there it is.
Yeah, hopefully Max won't have to be in the next one. Until next time, this is Max and myself, Dr. Mark Vaughn, telling you to stay in good health.